What will be the next evolution for California wellness? I'm really pleased to hear that folks are reassured when we really reaffirm our commitment to what we call the wellness way, the commitment to being a responsive grant maker, a commitment to underserved communities, a really commitment that we will continue to be accepting ideas and funding opportunities all over the state.